of the eyes. That's his nose, Jesse. It's in the wrong spot. Yeah, put eyes. Put his eyes there. Yeah.
Last name of the French jeweler René, who was famous for his Art Nouveau designs and his crystal. Liz winds up with 3,300, Carol with 2,100, but congratulations to Robin. You were fantastic today. $12,400 at the end of two rounds of play. That's very good going indeed. We're going to get set now for Final Jeopardy, and just a reminder, the champion is the player who winds up with the most cash. He or she also gets to keep it. The other players receive these prizes.
For today's second place contestant, you have the companion who will
fly across. Yes, it's pretty ugly.
Six nights and 7 days at the Kona Hilton Beach and Tennis Resort, rich in Hawaiian history, and each room has a private landscape lanai with a view of the mountains and Kailua Bay. You may enjoy tennis, golf, entertainment, and restaurants. Today's contestant will receive the spoiler. It's Big Dick Bad in Our